All right, to begin, let's determine the approximate number of television sets in 1945. Using our chart, we can see that this is equal to approximately 30. Now we'll determine the approximate number of people per television set in 1945. This is equal to approximately 25. So this tells us that in 1945, there were approximately 25 people for every television set. So if there were 30 television sets, the population would have been 30 times 25, or 750. So our answer here is B,